sorry to hear that, Donna, but I can't help you.
Then don't help me. Help the charity, because you're taking money away from people who need it.
Donna, if I do what you're asking, I might as well tell my clients they can't trust my advice. And my advice to you is get your head on straight.
You're saying I'm not saying this clearly?
I'm saying Samantha specializes in shady shit, so if she suspects something's up, you might not believe her, but I do.